Fannin County cellmates back in custody. Ramon Perez and Raymond Ross escaped from jail Saturday night. Perez made it all the way to Oklahoma before he turned himself in yesterday. Bonham High School placed on lockdown on a reported sighting of Ross. He was captured, though, near the Bonham Housing Authority.